Hi, I'm John from HitTrax, and in this Merish 3 video, we're going to learn how to edit tracks and instruments using the MIDI mixer. Merish 3 has powerful and easy to use MIDI file editing options. Change an instrument, like a 6-string acoustic guitar to a 12-string. Change an electric piano to acoustic piano. Change drum kits, basses and so on. Change instrument effects, levels, pan, velocity, and even transpose. Let's get started. Press Songs. Select the song, press Enter, and press Edit. The Instrument Edit screen displays the instrument names. We can see 6 instruments in this window. To view other instruments, press the down arrow on the bottom left of the screen. Press the arrow up to return to the first screen. The MIDI file edit page is split into 2 parts. The first part allows you to view and edit the tracks and the general effects setups, which are shown at the top of the screen. On Merish 3, you can play the song during editing and hear all edits in real time. In this example, we will change the sound and settings of the Steel Live guitar to a 12-string guitar. Touch and highlight the instrument name, then press the plus button to enter the instrument edit screen. Press Change Sound to reveal the available choices in the instrument group. Use the alpha dial or up-down buttons to choose a sound and press Enter to confirm. Press the escape key to close the list. Touch a slider to activate volume, pan, reverb or chorus, and use the alpha wheel to adjust levels. Velocity is useful to apply gain type effects such as limiting and compression. Scroll through and experiment with the various settings. You can add extra punch to instruments using this effect. Instrument transpose changes the instrument by a full octave, plus or minus. This transpose does not affect other instruments. Use the insert effects to experiment with various guitar effects like phaser, auto wah, tremolo, and rotary. These effects can add some great character to guitar sounds, brass, and keyboards. Press Save to store changes to the song. These settings will be remembered each time you play the song. If you ever want to return to the original sound settings, press Restore, but you will lose all your edits. And we're done. Thanks for watching the video, and look out for more Merish 3 tutorial videos at hittraxmidi.com. HITTRAXMIDI.com.